नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदि गौरभक्त वृंदा इनाउंसिएटिंग टेक्स्ट 21, टेक्स्ट 22 एंड टेक्स्ट 23 ऑफ चैप्टर 3 द लॉर्ड्स पास्ट टाइम्स आउट ऑफ वृंदावन ऑफ थर्ड कैंटो स्टेटस को श्रीमद् भागवतम। टेक्स्ट 21, इमं लोकम अमुम चैव रमयन सुतराम यदुन रेमे क्षण दया दत्त क्षण स्त्री क्षण सौहृदः। द लॉर्ड एंजॉयड हिज पास्ट टाइम्स बोथ इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड इन अदर वर्ल्ड्स हायर प्लैनेट स्पेसिफिकली इन द एसोसिएशन ऑफ द यदु डायनेस्टी। एट लीजर आवर्स ऑफर्ड बाय नाइट ही एंजॉयड द फ्रेंडशिप ऑफ कॉन्जुगल लव विथ वुमन। द लॉर्ड एंजॉयड इन दिस वर्ल्ड विद हिज प्योर डिवोटीज ऑल्दो ही इज द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ गॉडहेड एंड इज ट्रांसेंडेंटल टू ऑल मटेरियल अटैचमेंट ही नेवर दी लेस एग्जिबिटेड मच अटैचमेंट फॉर हिज प्योर डिवोटीज ऑन द अर्थ एज वेल एज फॉर द डेमी गॉड्स हू एंगेज इन हिज सर्विस इन द हेवनली प्लैनेट्स एज पावरफुल डेलीगेटेड डायरेक्टर्स इन द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ऑल मटेरियल एक्टिविटीज। ही डिस्प्लेड स्पेशल अटैचमेंट फॉर हिज फैमिली मेंबर्स द यदूज एज वेल एज फॉर हिज 16,000 वाइफ्स हू हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मीट हिम इन द लीजर आवर्स ऑफ नाइट। All these attachments of the Lord are manifestations of His internal potency, of which the external potency is only a shadow representation. In the Skanda Puran, Prabhasa Khanda, in the topics between Lord Shiva and Gauri, there is confirmation of His internal potential manifestations. There is mention of the Lord's meeting with 16,000 cowherd damsels, although He is the Hansa transcendental, super soul and maintainer of all living entities. The 16,000 cowherd damsels are a display of 16 varieties of internal potencies. This will be more elaborately explained in the 10th canto. It is said there that Lord Krishna is just like the moon and the internal potential damsels are like the stars around the moon. Text 22. Tasyaivam ramamanasya samvatsara ganan bahun gruhamedheshu yogeshu viragah samajayata. The Lord was thus engaged in household life for many, many years, but at last his detachment from ephemeral sex life was fully manifested. Even though the Lord is never attached to any kind of material sex life, as a universal teacher he remained a householder for many, many years just to teach others how one should live in householder life. Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur explains that the word samajayata means fully exhibited. In all his activities while present on the earth, the Lord exhibited detachment. They were fully displayed when he wanted to teach by example that one should not remain attached to household life for all the days of one's life. One should naturally develop detachment as a matter of course. The Lord's detachment from household life does not indicate detachment from His eternal associates, the transcendental cowherd damsels. But the Lord desired to end His so-called attachment to the three modes of material nature. He can never be detached from the service of His transcendental associates like Rukmini and other goddesses of fortune as described in the Brahma Samhita 5.29. Lakshmi Sahasra Shata Sambhram सेव्यमानम्। टेक्स्ट 23, दैवाधीनेषु कामेषु दैवाधीनः स्वयं पुमान् को विश्रम्भेत् योगेन योगेश्वरम् अनुव्रतः। एवरी लिविंग एंटिटी इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय अ सुपर नेचुरल फोर्स एंड दस हिज सेंस एंजॉयमेंट इज ऑल्सो अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ दैट सुपर नेचुरल फोर्स। नो वन देयरफॉर कैन पुट हिज फेथ इन लॉर्ड कृष्णस ट्रांसेंडेंटल सेंस एक्टिविटीज। But one who has become a devotee of the Lord by rendering devotional service. As stated in Bhagavad Gita, no one can understand the transcendental birth and activities of the Lord. The same fact is herein corroborated. No one but one who is enlightened by the devotional service of the Lord can understand the difference between the Lord's activities and those of others who are controlled by the supernatural force. The sense enjoyment of all animals, men and demigods within the purview of the material universe is controlled by the supernatural force called the Prakruti or Daivi Maya. No one is independent in obtaining sense enjoyment, and everyone in this material world is after sense enjoyment. Persons who are themselves under the control of supernatural power cannot believe that Lord Krishna is not under any control beyond himself in the matter of sense enjoyment. They cannot understand that his senses are transcendental. In the Brahma Samhita, the Lord's senses are described as omnipotent, that is, with any sense he can perform the activities of the other senses. One who has limited senses cannot believe that the Lord can eat by His transcendental power of hearing and can perform the act of sex life simply by seeing. The controlled living entity cannot even dream of such sense activities in his conditional life. But simply by the activities of Bhakti Yoga, he can understand that the Lord and His activities are always transcendental. As the Lord says in Bhagavad Gita 18.55, Bhaktya Mam Abhijanati Yaman Yash Chasmi Tatvatah. One cannot know even a fraction of the activities of the Lord if he is not a pure devotee of the Lord. Hare Krishna.